I love you guys. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And what better place than the city of brotherly love itself to welcome home America's champion? Because I know that, quite frankly, none of your sports teams are champions. But today, you can live through me, your WWE champion. And quite frankly, sometimes I amaze even myself. This past Sunday at No Way Out, I made the impossible look routine yet again. I defeated the Big Show, that 500-pound sideshow freak, in the first ever barbed wire steel cage match. It is a miracle that I even survived, much less walked out of Pittsburgh as the WWE champion. And now I am here. I am here only for you, my loyal fans, the city that loves me, Philadelphia, in all of my glory. Because I, quite frankly, deserve this. I went through that razor sharp barbed wire. I took everything the Big Show had. I even got choke slammed so hard it broke the ring, but it didn't break the spirit, the indomitable spirit that makes me champion. Every time a critic says to me, JBL, you can't keep winning, I prove them wrong. I have guaranteed victory time and time again. My guarantees have never failed, so I guarantee you this. I simply cannot be beat. Dave Bautista, as great as he is, did not come to SmackDown because he knew that he could not beat me. But Dave, nothing personal, nobody can. I am a champion with class. I am a champion with dignity. I am a champion that likes to find things in life. Champagne, caviar, classical music, elegant, beautiful women. I am a champion that you people, quite honestly, could never be like, but you can always admire and say to your neighbor, I am so proud that JBL is our WWE champion. My opponent at WrestleMania, John Cena, does not have any of these qualities. I have more class than him inside the ring. I certainly have more class outside. It is not that he is not in my league. John Cena, you are nowhere near my league. In the 242 days of my record-breaking reign as WWE Champion, I have proven what I have always said, that I am a wrestling god. And John Cena, at WrestleMania, you will find out what it is like to bow at the feet of the greatest WWE champion of all time. But enough talk before these beautiful ice sculptures of my $1,000 cowboy hats start to melt. We got a party, and let's get this thing rolling.
Well, table. JBL's friends. The Big Show. The Big Show is irate. The champion can't believe it. Here comes the cabinet. The Big Show, the man who. Oh, wow, a headbutt.
There goes the cabinet. There
goes the chief of staff, the champion left alone in the ring. The Big Show is the man who chokeslammed the champion through the ring this past Sunday. And the Big Show is not through with JBL yet.
Oh my God.
And Basham from behind. Doug and Danny Basham, the co-secretaries of defense, perhaps saving the champion for the time being. The chief of staff with a champagne bottle across the back of the head. And the championship off the skull of the Big Show.
And it looks like the champion is going to have his way with the Big Show.
Wow, the numbers game. And here comes the man JBL meets in WrestleMania. The number one contender, John Cena. Oh, takes out Jordan, a right hand to the champion. There go the Bashams. John Cena raising hell on Broad Street.
Supposed to be a party, Cole. What the hell is going on? No, no, no. Not the portrait.
Oh, no. The portrait. Into the skull of the champion!
My God!
And another right hand! John Cena has them on their feet in Philadelphia!
It's supposed to be a celebration and a general manager's coming out here! Feel the pain that I'm trying to contain.
My heart is black as the blood in my face. Hold on just a minute. Now, as long as I am general manager of SmackDown, I still make all the decisions around here. And tonight, this party ain't over, JBL. I'm going to continue this party tonight with tag team action. So, JBL, you will team up with your chief of staff, Orlando Jordan, tonight. And the two men that you will face tonight, one of them will be the Big Show. And the other man will be none other than the United States champion, John Cena.
Can you believe it?
Wow!
John Cena will be in the ring with the man that he meets in WrestleMania, JBL! Cena and the Big Show versus JBL and Orlando Jordan tonight!
JBL going to have a celebration of excellence, and that was in a tag team match!
Yes, some celebration for the champion tonight! What a match made by General Manager Theodore Long!
You're not kidding!